Hi, I'm Mustafa Al-Salehi. I'm going to talk about my last lecture.
Chapter 1, An Injured Lion Still Wants to Roar.
Life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. So you have to be ready and accept all the hard situations that you may face in your life and learn from them.
Chapter 4, The Parent Lottery.
My parents are a big part of my life. They always try to help me and advise me. They taught me how to respect others and help them. They taught me how to deal with people. Without my parents, I'm nothing.
Chapter 7, I never made it to the NFL.
One of my biggest dreams was to be a famous soccer player. But now I realized that there are too many things more important than soccer. So I put new and bigger goals and I'm trying to find the way to achieve them.
Chapter 11, The Happiest Place on Earth.
For me, the happiest place is anywhere that I can be happy in. I always try to be in places that I love, like the beach. The beach is the best place to forget all the bad events in my life and have a clear mind.
Chapter 21, Jay.
Teamworking is the best way to decide something, because there will be a different ideas that will lead to the best decision to make. Also, teamworking is important in life, so everyone should know how to deal with other people.
Chapter 24, A Recovering Jerk.
I believe it's good to be told that you are doing something wrong. I have been told that I have been irrational sometimes, but never a jerk. I have always tried to maintain being a nice person and respect others, because if you respect others, they will respect you.
Chapter 28, Dream Big.
My biggest dream is to be a famous doctor, and I'm trying to find the best way to achieve it. I also have a dream to do something that will change the world to a better place to live in the future.
Chapter 53, Never Give Up.
To reach any goal you want, you should remember that you are stronger than what you think. Sometimes you might think secretly to yourself that you can't handle the pressure. You have to believe in yourself that you can do anything you want.
Chapter 56, Tiger or Eeyore. For me, I would rather to choose Tigger, because I always try to be an optimistic person and I always believe that good things will happen soon. Chapter 61, The Dreams Will Come to You.
The dreams will not come to you unless you work hard for it and do your best to achieve it. The dreams will not come to you unless you have the passion to do and achieve it. And remember, you are stronger than what you think.